Good morning, children. Yes, welcome back to SBR online classes. Myself, Mahadev Patil. I'm taking EVS subject 2, grade 1 children. So, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So, as you all know, in the previous classes, EVS subject is handling by Jayashree Miss. So, she has started the animals around us. So today I'm going to continue the same lesson. Okay, so before that I'll revise once what Miss has taught in the taught her class, the topics, that is circled in the workbook. You see the workbook Miss has told yesterday, correct, circle the correct word and write true or false. So please children, keep ready your workbook, textbook and a pencil, eraser, everything. So shall we start, children? Yes. See here, the yesterday circle the correct answers is over. The next B one bit, that is write true or false. So today I'm going to start the third bit, that is C1, complete the crossword. Complete the crossword. Yes. The C bit. See the page number 17. COMPLETE. Complete. THE. The. CROSS. Cross. WORD. Word. Complete the crossword. Here they have given us some empty boxes and down they have given some sentences. We need to read the sentences and find the answer and fill up in these given boxes. So shall I start the first one, children? Here they have given the first one. So keep finger where I am reading. See here, after the boxes, here are the some sentences. Here I am reading the first one. I live in a stable. I run very fast. See here, I am writing on the board. So let's read along with me. I live in a stable. S-T-A-B-L-E. Stable. I run. V-E-R-Y, very, F-A-S-T, fast. So, I live in a stable, I run very fast. So, which is that animal which runs very fast and it's kept in the stable? Yes, which is that animal, children? Yes, it is a horse. So, it is the first one. So, where is the first number here? So, here is the first number. We need to write the spelling of horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. So fill up along with me. So the spelling should be clear. Yes, I live in a stable, I run very fast. The answer is horse. Yes, I'll start the second one. Dear children, the second one. I'm a pet animal, I take care of your house. I am a P-E-T, pet animal, A-N-I-M-A-L. Which is your pet animal, children? I take care of your house. I, T-A-K-E, take, C-A-R-E-K-O-F, of, Y-O-U-R, your house. So, which is that animal we keep as a pet animal and it takes care of our house? Yes, which is that animal? Yes, of course, pet means comes in your mind, that is dog. Yes, I'm a pet animal, I take care of your house, that is dog. So where it is the second one, and find here in this second one is here. So write D-O-G, dog. O, it's already there. D-O, and here write G. D-O-G, dog. So I'll write the third one next. Yes, which is the third one? Insects are the animals. Sorry. I am a pet animal. I chase mouse. I am a pet animal. Again, it is one more pet animal. I am a pet animal. I chase the mouse. I C H A S E. I chase the mouse. Yes, which is that animal chase the mouse? Which run behind the mouse? Which is that one? Yes, cat. I'm a pet animal. I chase the mouse. So cat chase always the mouse. So what is the answer here? Cat. So where is the third one, children? Yes, here is a C-A-T, cat. C-A-T. C-A-T, cat. Now, I'll write fourth line. See here, which is the fourth one, children? I'm a desert animal. See here. I am a desert. D E S E R T. Desert. A N I M A L. Animal. So, which is the desert animal, children? What do you mean by desert? Desert is an area which is surrounded by, which is covered by sand. The area which is covered by sand is called, that area is called desert. What is the answer? Desert animal. Desert. So, which animal lives in this desert area? Which is that animal lives in the desert area? Yes, camel. C-A-M-E-L. Camel. Camel walks and runs very fast in the desert area. So, camel is a desert animal. So, what is the spelling of camel? C-A-M-E-L. Right here, C is already there. C-A-M-E-L. Camels. Now, I'll move to the next. Fifth one. See, what is the fifth one? I live in a burrow. I eat carrot. I live. L-I-V-E. In a burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W. And I like what? I like carrots. C-A-R-R-O-T-S. I like, I eat carrots. So, which is that animal which is kept in a burrow and loves and likes to eat carrots? Which is that animal, children? Yes, that is a rabbit. What is that? Rabbit. I live in a burrow. The animal which lives in the burrow and are kept in the burrow is called rabbit, and it likes to eat carrots. So, which is that one? Rabbit. What is the number? 5. So, right here, rabbit number 5. R-A-B-B-I-T. The spelling should be clear, children. Write clearly. See it. I live in a burrow. I eat carrots. Now, I'll write the sixth one. The sixth one is what? I'm a largest land animal. I am a L-A-R-G-E-S-T. Largest animal. Yes, which is the huge animal, children? Yes, which is the huge and the largest big animal? Yes, which is the largest land animal? Yes, it is a elephant. Elephant is a largest land animal. So, what is the spelling of elephant? E-L-E-C-L. Right here, it is a sixth one. E-L-E-P-H. A is already there. PHANELE PHANT. ELE PHANT, elephant. So here is a something jumbled. So I'll write it here once again. PHANT. Yes. Now see here next. Yes, the last one. It's the seventh one they have given as a 8th level, so make it 7. I have strips on my body. I have strips, strips, strips on my body. So which is that animal having strips on its body? Yes, strips means like this, lines, strips. So which is that animal having the strips on its body? Yes, zebra. Zebra is an animal which having a strips on its body. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Now let us revise once, children. See here, the first one. See here, keep your finger on those lines. See, I live in a stable. I run very fast. I live in a stable. I run very fast. So, which is that one? Horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. See here, the second one given in this side. I am a pet animal. I take care of your house. I am a pet animal. I take care of your house. That is second one is D-O-G, dog. See a third one. I am a pet animal. I chase mouse. So which is that pet animal and it chase always mouse? Yes, that is a cat. C-A-T, cat. It's a third one. Now you see fourth one. I am a desert animal. Yes, which is the desert animal? Just now I told which is surrounded by sand. That is camel, C-A-M-E-L, camel. Now you see the fourth one, it's a fifth one. I live in a burrow. I live in a burrow. I eat carrots. Yes, which is that animal which lives in a burrow and loves to eat carrots? That is rabbit. See here, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. See here, sixth one. I am largest, L-A-R-G-E-S-T. I am a largest land animal. So which is the largest land animal, children? Elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Now it's the last one. I have strips O-N on my B-O-D-Y body. So which is that animal having strips on its body? That is zebra, Z-E-B-R-A. Okay, children, understood? So fill up in your textbook and move to the next bit. Now see your children, it's the next bit, that is write any two examples. Again in the page number 17 only, write any two examples. W-R-I-T-E, write A-N-Y-N-E-T.
TWO two examples, EXAMPLES, examples. So whatever the given topics, we need to write two examples of that topic. See here, the first one is LAND, land, ANIMAL, land animal. The first one is land animal. We need to write two examples of land animals. The second one is PET, pet, ANIMAL, animal, pet animal. So write any two examples of pet animals. Now see here, the third one is water animal. Yes, already you know these water animals. Water animals. Now see here, in this also, write any two water animals. The fourth one is what? Birds. Again, birds are the animals having wings, feathers, with two legs. Yes, the fifth one is, which is that one? Insects. I-N-S-E-C-T-S. Insects. Do you know insect children? Yes. Small animals are called insects. Sixth one, wild animals. So which are the wild animals children? Animals which live in the forest are called wild animals. So write any two wild animals name. Yes, shall we start? Yes, the first one is what? LAND, land, ANIMAL, animal. So land animal, that means the animals which walk, run, lives on the land. The animal which lives on the land are called land animals. Yes, write cow, goat. You can write any animal's name which live on land. Okay children, now you see the next one is PET, pet, ANIMAL. So pet animals are those animals which we are kept at home as a pet. So which are those children? Of course, DOG, dog. Dogs are kept as a pet animal. Dogs, even fish. Fish aquarium also we keep as a pet, keep at home as a pet animal. Dog, cat, fish, then parrots. So parrots also kept as a pet in a cage. So parrot. And the water animals, do you know children, water animals? Which are the water animals? Animals which live in water are called water animals. Yes, which are those water animals children? Yes, when you heard the word of water, you will come to know, comes in your mind, that is fish. Fish, and you can write any other animal also. Octopus, O-C-T-O-P-U-S, octopus. Okay, you can write any other animals also, no problem. Now you see here, birds. So write any two birds' names. What do you mean by birds, children? Birds are the animals which can, which have feathers, wings, beak and all. So write any two birds. I choose sparrow and a crow. S P A double R O W sparrow. C R O W crow. C R O W crow. Now next you see insects. I-N-S-E-C-T-S. Insects. What do you mean by insects? Insects are the small animals. So write any two insects. I choose spider. S-P-I-D-E-R. Spider. Then cockroach. C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H. Cockroach. Now next you see the last one is wild animal. So animals which live in forest or jungle we called as wild animals. So tell me the two wild animals, children. Yes. L-I-O-N, lion. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Lion, tiger are the wild animals. Yes, now fill up in your textbook also. Now read once all together. Now you also read along with me, children. So keep finger where I'm reading. L-A-N-D, land. A-N-I-M-A-N, animal. If you don't know how to read the big letter words, means first you read the spelling, then you pronounce it. Okay, see here. L-A-N-D, land. A-N-I-M-A-N, animal. So after that read land, animal, that is C-O-W, cow, G-O-A-T, goat. Next you see P-E-T, pet, A-N-I-M-A-N, animal. So read pet, animal. So which are the two pet animals? D-O-G, dog, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Yes, dog, parrot. Next I will read the third one, that is water animal. W-A-T-E-R, water, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. Water animal, that is fish and octopus. So F-I-S-H, fish, O-C-T-O-P-U-S, octopus, those are water animals. Now the next fourth one is B-I-R-D-S, birds. So write any two birds' names, that is sparrow, S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow, and C-R-O-W, crow. Now next you see insects, I-N-S-E-C-T-S, insects. So which are the two insects? Spider, S-P-I-D-E-R, spider, and a cockroach, C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H, cockroach. Yes, the last one is W-I-L-D, wild. A-N-I-M-A-L, animals, wild animals. So which are the wild animals? L-I-O-N, lion, T-I-G-E-R, tiger, lion and tiger. Yes, one more thing, you may change the name of the animals. You can write in your own animals' names also. But it should be related to the topic. Yes, I move to the next bit, that is E1. Now see the page number 18. Yes, the next bit is E topic, page number 18 in your workbook. Yes, pen down the names of animals. P-E-N, pen. D-O-W-N, down. Pen down the names of animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-S. So one more clue I'm giving you, children. When I started any topic, try to read yourself the topic what they have given. When you read the topic, then you will come to know what to do with the, what to write, whether the answer, where the follow match, the fill in the blanks and all. So try to read the heading yourself. If you don't know the how to read things, just you read the first spelling, like P-E-N, pen, like that. D-O-W-N, down. T-H-E, the. N-A-M-E-S, names. O-F, of. A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. Pen down the names of animals. Please try to read yourself, children. Take your parents' help one time only, not every time. So when you read the heading, then you come to know the activity what you are going to do. So of course here is an activity. So they have given the picture of animals. They have given the picture of animals. We need to write name with what is there in that picture. So of course while seeing you can tell the name of those animals. Okay children, so now you hurry to say yes. What is the first one? What is the first picture? Yes, everyone knows it is a tiger. It is a tiger. What is the spelling of tiger? T-I-G-E-R, tiger. It is a tiger. Now what is the next picture children? Yes, by seeing only you can tell monkey, but you made a confusion in spelling. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. So write neatly within the box. The spelling should be clear. So keep always your pencil sharp, because it's a limited place they have given. Within that only we are going to write. So what is the last picture? It's the third one is fox. F-O-X, fox. Yes. Now see the next picture children. It's a deer. D-E-E-R, deer. Now the next one is elephant. E-L-E. Say the spelling children. Repeat along with me. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Now which is that animal children? Do you know which is this animal? Yes, it's a rhinoceros. See here the spelling. R-H-I-N-O-C-E-R-O-S, rhinoceros. Yes. Now read once again all the words children, spellings. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. F-O-X, fox. D-E-E-R, deer. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Rhinoceros, R-H-I-N-O-C-E-R-O-S. Yes children, the first letter should be capital, because it's all names. Names always start with the first letter, capital. Understood? Yes children. Now I'll move to the next bit, that is the last one. F is the last bit in your workbook, animals around us lesson. Yes. Now the F one is tablet. Again the same page number 18 only. Tablet. T-A-B-U-L-A-T-E. Read along with me children. T-A-B-U-L-A-T-E, tablet. T-H-E, the insects. I-N-S-E CTS, insects. A-N-D-I-B-I-R-D-S, birds. Then next, given below. Yes, here they have given some insects and birds names. We are going to tablet. Tablet means arranged according to their living, according to their names. Yes, here is a one table they have given. How many are they count children? And put 1, 2, 3 number also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, write 6 numbers. The first one is what? The first box we have to write insect names. Then in the second box, all the name of the birds. So how many books we need to write? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So write number also here children. You may get confused. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here in the last, here they have given the some name of the insects and birds. we need to arrange according to their group, like insects group and the birds group. So what is the first one here? The AT bat. The second one is a grasshopper. G-R-A-S-S, grasshopper. Hopper. Grasshopper. The next one is owl. Then is a mosquito. M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. The next one is cockroach. C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H, cockroach. The next one is termite. T-E-R-M-I-T-E, termite. Vulture. V-U-L-T-U-R-E, vulture. The next one is wasp. W-A-S-P. W-A-S-P, wasp. The next one is ostrich. O-S-T-R-I-C-H. Ostrich. Ostrich. The next one is the last. The next is spider. S-P-I-D-E-R. Spider. C-R-O-W. Crow. Yes. These all names they have given, and we need to separate them to in an insect words. Yes. Now you see the first one is what? B-A-T, bat. So not it's a plain bat, it's a name of a bird. Name of a bird. It's a night bird also. We call it as a night bird also. So B-A-T, bat is a bird. So write in the birds column. What is that? B-A-T, bat. It's a name of a bird. Next one is a grasshopper. So have you seen the grasshopper, children? It's a green insect. G-R-A-S-S, grasshopper is an insect. G-R-A-S-S, grass. H-O-P-P-E-R, hopper. Grasshopper. Yes, we have done this two correct. Now next you see owl. Owl is a, what is that, children? It's a, owl is a name of a bird. Owl is a name of a bird. O-W-L, owl. The next comes mosquito. Have you heard this word mosquito? Yes. Yes. Mosquito is a, it's a insect. So right here in the insect column, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. The next is what? Cockroach. Yes, what do you mean by cockroach? It's a brown color insect. Cockroach. C-O-C-K-R-O-E-C-H, cockroach. The next is termite. What do you mean by termite? Termite is a, it's also one of the insect. I'll send you this image of this termite. Termite is an insect. T-E-R-M-A-M-I-T-E, termite. The next one is vulture. Vulture is a name of a bird. V-U-L-T-U-R-E, vulture. The next one is wasp. W-A-S-P, wasp. So it is a one of the insect. It's a brown color, one of the small insect. W-A-S-P. The next is what? Ostrich. Have you heard the name of this ostrich? Yes, it is the biggest bird. It can't be, it cannot fly. So ostrich is a name of a bird. O-S-T-R-I-C-H, ostrich. Next one is what? Spider. What do you mean by spider? Have you seen, children? Yes. Spiders are there in the, where? Spiders are in the, using the web. So spiders are living in the web. So spider is an insect. S-P-I-D-E-R, spider. Yes, now next, after that, crow. Yes, crow is a bird or insect, children? Yes, of course you know this, crow is a black bird. Crow is a bird name. Now see, children, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Penguin we left. penguin, P-E-N-G-U-I-N. Yes, penguin is the name of a bird. P-E-N-G-U-I-N. Penguin is the name of a bird. Now your table is complete, children. I want the spelling should be neat, clear. Now see here. I'll read once. Insects column it is, and it's a birds. Group of birds and a group of insects. Now read along with me, children. Grasshopper, G-R-A-S-S-H-O-P-P-E-R. Hopper, grasshopper. Mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O. Mosquito. The next one is cockroach, C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H. Cockroach. Next is termite, T-E-R-M-I-T-E, termite. Next one is wasp, W-A-S-P, wasp. Next one is spider, S-P-I-D-E-R, spider. The next, birds. Here are the group of birds, B-A-T, bat, O-W-L, owl, V-U-L-T-U-R-E, vulture, O-S-T-R-I-C-H, ostrich, C-R-O-W, crow, P-E-N-G-U-I-N, penguin. Yes, children, if you don't know any birds or insect, if you don't know means, please send me the message. I'll send you the image of these insects and birds. If you don't know anything in this insect or the birds, please inform in the group. Okay, children? Yes, fill up in your textbook. Now, we have so far completed animals around us lesson in your workbook. Yes, in this book we have completed. Fill up it and it's over now. Which is the remaining part is left in your textbook, you see. This book, I'll continue this book. So yesterday Miss has told you, match the following, that is all the animals' name with their pictures you have done, and fill in the blanks also so far completed. So today I'm going to start the next week, that is answer the questions. So shall I wrap, children? So write the spellings clearly and read, children, while writing the word. Yes, these are the big words. So read as, make it half up. G-R-A-S-S, grass, H-O-P-P-E-R, hopper, like this. Mosquito spelling is also hard. So when you make it half, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. Cockroach, make it half. C-O-C-K, cock, R-O-A-C-H, cockroach. Cockroach, C-O-C-K, R-O-A-C-H. Termite, E-E-R-M-I-T-E. Ostrich, O-S-T-R-I-C-H, O-S-T-R-I-C-H. Like this, you make it half of that word and you will come to read yourself. Yes, shall I wrap, children? Now, see your textbook, page number 36. You can write it in your notebook, children. These are the question answers. So, see the page number 36. Page number 36, it's a C activity. C. Answer the following. A-N-S-W-E-R. Answer these questions. They have given some questions. We need to write answers for that. Yes, the question number 1. See here, it's a margin. Here you need to write Q1. Q means question number 1. So write first letter should be capital WHAT. What are water animals? What AREER? WATER. Water. Keep ready your pen and pencil and eraser. Start writing your notebook. What are water? ANIMALS. Animals. What are water animals? Give examples. So which are the animals? You need to write any two name of the animals. So how many examples you need to give? Two examples. TWO2, EX, write it down. Examples. EXAM, PLES, examples. So what is the answer for these children? Which are the water animals? Yes, of course, animals which live in water are called water animals. So write animals. ANIMALS. Animals living in water. LIVING. Living in. IN. WATER. Water. RAIR. CALLED. Called. Animals living in water are called. WATER. Water. Animals. Animals which live or living in water are called water animals. Now, give two examples. They said, write any two water animals' names. So, which are the two water animals, children? Say any two water animals. So, write here, therefore you are. For example, fish, shark, S-H-A-R-K, shark. Shark is a big animal which lives in only in the water. So in one page you need to write only one question and one answer. It's all about three lines is a one only one answer. See here the question is WHATER, water animals. Give two examples. So after writing the question, you need to write the answer. Animals living in water are called water animals. Your answer is over, first one. After that, you need to write examples. For example, fish, F-I-S-H, fish, S-H-A-R-K, shark. In one page, you write only the one question and one answer, and after that repeat the same answer here three times. Here one time question and three time answer. One time, two time, three time. In one page you need to write three time or two time answer. Yes, after that the second question. So write the second question. What are insects? Second question is WHAT. What are insects? INSECTS. Give two examples. Here. So what do you mean by insect, children? You know, you have seen insects, but now here you need to write what are the insects. Insects are very small animals. INSECTS. Insects are VERY, very small, SMALL, small animals. So only this much you remember. Insects are very small animals. and which have some wings to fly, and insects have six legs. Six are which have six legs or more. Some insects earthworm and some insects have more legs. Yes children, so remember, what are insects? Insects are very small animals which have or most of them have most of them have six legs. Most of them six legs or more legs. See here, insects are very small animals. Most of them six legs or more legs. Now, next you see third one. Yeah, we need to write examples also. For example, which are the insects? Tell me children. Tell me any two insects names. Yes. Spider and yes, you can write other examples also. So here we have completed two question answers. Write the answer again two times. So in the next class, I am going to continue the remaining question answers. Okay children, thank you.